thing again. Damn it!
Geralt, anything you'd like to say?
Sorry. Pretty dumb excuse.
Extremely stupid. I'm glad a mere whiff of fresh air helped you realize that.
Fine. What do I do?
Firstly, help Eskel and Lambert. One was supposed to get me Forktail spinal fluid. The other was to fortify the phylactery with elemental power. I've yet to see anything from either of them.
Already helped Eskel. I can check on Lambert. Anything else?
Yes. There's one other trifling matter. As you saw, my megascope's acting up in rather spectacular fashion. I'm certain there's an energy source nearby, generating disturbances, making the crystals malfunction. We must find it and neutralize it. Quickly, I must contact someone. It's urgent.
Who you plan to contact? Or is that a secret too?
First off, stop pouting. Second, no, it's no secret. Ida Emian, remember her?
How could I forget? Member of the Lodge, Elven Sage.
Exactly, a sage. As the name suggests, she should know a great deal. I'd like to ask her for advice about Uma. Satisfied?
You're a sorceress, friends. A sage and not-so-sage. They've let me down before. But if we gotta, we gotta.
If only you'd been this cautious with all of them. But no matter. Thank you for your permission.
All right. How do I find the source?
Use this Potesta Quisitor.
Potesta Quisitor? Sounds fancy. Complicated.
Yet it's ever so simple. Grasp it firmly, move it around, and the louder it squeals, the closer you are. Spare me your juvenile wit, please. Well, what are you waiting for?
Nothing here. Signal. Signal's growing stronger. Can't be far now.
So, you never found a volunteer to walk around with that chirping stick after all.
Warmer. Warmer. Hot. haunted witchering just never took off.
Yes? What is it?
I met with Emir.
Any crowned heads you haven't met?
A few. Hoping it stays that way.
Remember the first war with Nilfgaard? Battle of Sodden? The North, all of it, fought together. Temeria, Redania, Kedwin, Edain. And the mages were heroes. On the field first, then in balance. Not much left of that world.
See you later, Vesemir. Aha. Getting warmer. Warmer. Hot. Signal. Nothing here. Oh, got a signal. Signal's growing stronger. Can't be far now. Aha. Getting warmer. Warmer. Hot. Warmer. Hot. Ah, there you are. Disturbance is coming from there. What's in these crates?
Dimeridium bombs. Lambert made them.
No wonder the megascope doesn't work. All right, gotta get him out of here.
I can do that. Rather you not make a mess of my shelves. Just keep an eye on Uma.
Yes, Uncle Vesemir. How goes it? Vesemir's not working you too hard, I hope.
Uma!
Thought so.
All done. You can go. Now, let's check your conditioned reflexes.
Thank you. Seems to be working now. What was it?
Dimeridium bombs. Lambert left them by the beds.
I suppose he had no idea they could interfere with my megascope.
You know, Lambert's not exactly an expert on megascopes, so...
Please. Lambert is mean, not stupid. Enough. Ready for this conversation?
Sure you want me here? Members of the Lodge don't let just anyone in on their secrets, or so I've heard.
Consider it a token of our trust. Now let's begin. And Geralt, behave, please.
Didn't you just say you trust me?
Stop twisting my words.
Catnell Yennefer at Vengerberg. Gwynblade?
Cadmel and Severn.
Why have you summoned me?
We've come up against a curse. Cadmel Folly. Gledev Don Eptenid Bondro Isne Iacus.
Recognize the dialect?
Lathan Undod.
Meaning?
The so-called One Speech, a forgotten language dating from before the migration.
The migration?
Later, Geralt.
Take it you've heard the words before.
Yes, in legends. Of the kind that do not end happily.
Can you help us with the curse?
To a degree. Agnes de Glanville's incantation, combined with Elder's triangle. Inverted, of course. They are your only possible recourse. But I cannot guarantee that even they will suffice.
Thank you, En Severn. Vafael.
That does not conclude our conversation.
What is it?
The time of the white frost and white light is nigh.
And the world will perish amidst ice. I know Ithlien's prophecy.
I don't doubt you know it. But do you understand it?